Good Lord, that's what's swell about spelling bees. I am floored by how last year's big cheese becomes this year's disaster, and next it's with new humility. It's a wide open jamboree when the winners lose surprisingly. Now I love what I see. I see hope and possibility. Your favorite loses 1, 2, 3. That's my favorite.